The Wild Rose. I guess that's my one and only answer.
Hmm. That's what you call your princess?